defending champs, shorthanded, playing without Jaylen Brown, and of course, Kristaps Porzingis. So two of their starters out for the defending champs. They are down by 9 in the first quarter. Jayson Tatum hits the corner three. Celtics having a hard time slowing down that man. Cam Thomas, the pull-up jumper. Then Cam over Derek White for three. Thomas, 14 points in the second quarter, 20 points at the half. Brooklyn ahead by 5 at the break. Payton Pritchard might be in the running for sixth man of the year. Came off the bench to be a spark. Finished with 20 points. Boston hanging tough, down by 2 at the half. Cam Johnson helps to rebuild that lead. He had 18 points. Brooklyn up by 4. Jayson Tatum ties it up at 76 with the jumper. Thomas finished with 31 points in the game. Nets take a 6-point lead. Drew Holiday working without the ball, then muscling his way inside for the easy deuce. Tatum, the no-look pass to Sam Hauser. Gotta check it out again. Eyes in the back of his head. Right on time, right on target. Tatum, this time getting rewarded. The nice pass. He finishes over the defense, the two-handed slam. Watch this play. A collision between Tatum and Cam Johnson. Tatum is called for the foul with 7.6 seconds left. Cam Johnson makes both free throws. We're tied at 94. Tatum for the win, and it's a clank. We go into overtime. The extra session, the ageless Al Horford, double-double, 13 points and 10 rebounds. Dennis Schroeder, first time in the highlight, gets the big bucket. The easy layup, he had 20 points and 4 steals. But Tatum closes it out, 33 points, 9 rebounds, 6 helpers. Boston wins 108-104.